Coming into week one of the 2015 NFL season, every fantasy expert is high on Jamaal Charles as if he were coming off of his 2012 campaign, which included over 1,500 yards rushing along with a career-high 285 carries. The 2015 Jamaal Charles is only a shade of how good he once was, as Jamaal Charles is coming off of a first-round pick record-low 206 carries and just a tad over 1,000 rushing yards. With Jamaal Charles being held on average under 11 carries a game and his last five matchups to close out the 2014 season, it is time to realize that Jamaal is not even a fraction of the Jamaal he once was. Heading into week one of the NFL season as the most expensive running back in daily fantasy on DraftKings and going up against the Hard Knocks Houston Texans defense in Houston, Andy Reid and Jamaal Charles fantasy football owners will have to hope for a miracle or just pretend like everything is going to be okay and you know exactly what you're doing taking him top three, because Jamaal Charles, you are my bust of the week. Texans defense is way better than they were in 2014. The two biggest moves that'll be most evident for the Texans defense this season is the addition of Vincent Wilfork. Wilfork will create so much pressure up the middle that quarterbacks will not be able to step up in the pocket when J.J. Watt and others create pressure from the outside. Running backs will meet a brick wall if they take the carry up the middle. The second biggest move is the return of Jadeveon Clowney. I'm excited to see Clowney, who will finally be back ready to beast after missing nearly all the 2014 season with a knee injury in week one. Clowney is also the perfect hybrid defensive end linebacker to contain Jamaal Charles from breaking runs to the outside, as Clowney's speed is unreal for his position. We all know how hard this guy can hit. With Clowney holding containment, turning Charles back to the middle, Brian Cushing will eat him up for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Jamaal is the type of running back that the Chiefs need to limit how many times he gets hit in a game. A couple big hits from Watt, Wilfork, Clowney, Cushing is sure to leave Jamaal banged up, which is the last thing his owners want as we embrace the upcoming 4 months of the 2015 season.